Hey, what's going on, everybody? Jonathan Thames of Rosie and Ernie Productions, and welcome to Jonathan Thames Music. On today's video, we're going to be diving in and giving a listen to a song by a band that I love tremendously, and that is Primus. So the song that I've chosen is The Seven, which is a song off of their latest album, The Desaturating Seven. So we're going to give it a listen and see what we think about it. I had forgotten just how awesome that song was. It's been a long time since I've actually listened to that because I forgot that whole last part that they segued into the end. And I mean, having refreshed myself on it now, I remembered why I love this song so much and why I strongly connected it to my love for King Crimson, which King Crimson is one of my all-time favorite bands. So I know that Les Claypool is a big King Crimson fan, so I think that this was kind of just a nod to their musical style and an intentional nod to their musical style. Man, I absolutely love the way that this song is arranged, and it's so different from anything that Primus has really done previously to this. I mean, I would say that it's still quite discernibly Primus, you know, it's still got that their sound, it's still got their flair to it, but man, what an awesome piece of music. I'm so glad I decided to go back and give this a listen, because I love Primus, but this album altogether, from what I remember, is fantastic. And this is just kind of a chapter in the story. It is a concept album, which is awesome that they decided to go for that. And I will say that as just an entire piece of music, it really stands out as something different from Primus's overall catalog, yet it's still got that signature Primus sound and feel. Anyways, let me go in the comments below what you guys thought, or if there's any other Primus songs you want to hear on this channel. I hope everybody out there is doing well. I want to thank everybody for watching this reaction, and I'll see you all in the next video.